Hi, welcome to Informatica support videos. This is Tarini from Informatica GCS. In this video, we will discuss on how to trigger a workflow after completion of another workflow. Here is the agenda. We have a scenario to trigger second workflow after completion of the first workflow automatically without any manual intervention. I will show you how to implement this scenario using post-session success command through a demo. Later, we will have a summary of what has been discussed in this video. Here, I have created two different workflows. This is the first workflow, which uses flat file source and a flat file target. Here is the flat file source and writing to a flat file target. And I have also created a second workflow which needs to be triggered upon the completion of first workflow, which also uses a flat file source and a flat file target. In Task Developer, I have created a task of type command. Once I open this command task, I have provided a command called start workflow. I have used the command pmcmd start workflow to trigger workflow 2 upon the completion of first workflow. So I have provided several options like the integration service name, domain name, username, password, and the security domain of the user who has to trigger the workflow, and finally the workflow name. So once we open the first workflow, as we have to trigger this second workflow upon completion of this workflow, we have to go to the components tab, and in the post session success command, I have selected the type as reusable, as we have already created a command task, and in the drop down select the command task whichever we have created. If this is not required, if we don't want reusable command task, then we can use non-reusable and provide the commands here directly. This will be applicable only for this specific session. If we are creating reusable command task, it can be used across multiple sessions. So I have created a reusable command task. Now I am saving this workflow. Once this workflow is saved, if we trigger this workflow, workflow 1 from workflow monitor, we can see that workflow 2 is automatically triggered upon the completion of workflow 1. This is how we can trigger a different workflow upon completion of one specific workflow without any manual intervention. So here is the summary of the demo that we have seen. We have created a task of type command and have specified the pmcmd start workflow command in that task. Here is the syntax for the pmcmd start workflow command. We have to specify several options like integration service name, domain name, username, password, security domain of the user specified, and also the workflow name. Once the command task is created, we have to select that command task in the post session success or failure command based on the requirement. If you have any feedbacks, please write to supportvideos@informatica.com, or you can write at infasupport Twitter page. Thank you.